Well, here it is. One play for it all. Utah staying in their prevent, sit back. There's room out there. Colley, Mawika, Harline, Allen, the receivers in the set. Beck in the gun with Curtis Brown. This should be the last snap of the football game. Snap to John. John backpedals. Plenty of time. He's moving to his left, shuffling. All kinds of time. Now the heat comes. He's got to run to the right. John Beck is on the run. He throws behind him. It is. Caught for the touchdown! Jonny Harline got for the score! Harline by himself in the end zone! The Cougars did it on the final play of the game!
State champs, you carry yourself.
Was that ball going to get there? As John Beck started to sprint to the right, he found that everybody on the defensive side had left Harline all alone. And he makes the catch on his knee. That play took 3.2 seconds off the clock, but an eternity in the hearts and minds of Cougar fans everywhere. Jonny Harline by himself, and John Beck with a throwback to find him.
The thing was, I've never taken a deep breath before the play happened. I'm just telling myself, hey, John, be prepared for everything, for moments like this. And we've been so close for so long, go out there and make it happen.
The play of the year! The play of their careers! And a 75-yard drive ends on the final play of the game, with BYU scoring a touchdown to defeat Utah. 33-31.
Side, and so everyone kind of flowed over with him, and I just stayed up back on that side. I knew if John turned around and saw me that you know, he has a strong enough arm that he can throw it going this way all the way across the field.